and gentlemen, welcome to the next generation of science.
Is there any way in which one's mind can be changed?